it's a new medical specialty, 2 decades in the making. Now patients struggling with addiction will see doctors specifically trained to combat the disease.
Denver 7's Kristen Scovera spoke to people in the medical field who say this is critical because more and more people are addicted to opioids.
There are more than 120 specialties and subspecialties for doctors practicing medicine. And now there's one more, addiction medicine.
Somebody that is misusing their medicines is not an evil person, but a sick person.
Dr. Patricia Pate is the program director at CEDAR, the Center for Dependency, Addiction, and Rehabilitation. She says prescription drug use in America has reached epidemic levels, and it's not a patient's moral failure, but a treatable disease.
There is a genetic predisposition. We know that.
Painkillers like Vicodin and OxyContin, often prescribed by doctors, can lead to long-term addictions.
The healthcare community definitely has a role, or had a role, to play in that, because it's, and I can understand a patient's frustration.
Meet Sophie Collins. She's an anesthesiologist, but now she's also an addiction medicine fellow at University of Colorado Health. According to the Centers for Disease Control, in 2014, 28,000 people died from opioid overdoses, the highest number on record. More than 14,000 of these deaths were linked to prescription opioids. That's roughly 40 deaths every day.
Now doctors and healthcare providers are just saying, well, we kind of went too far with this. We have to scale it back. And I think some people feel, well, okay, well, I'm stuck in this and you guys brought me here.
Now Dr. Collins is hoping this new subspecialty will help bring them back. For Denver 7, I'm Kristen Scovera.